Wake up, Grace. Wake up. There you are. Dr. Paul wants you to suck on this. You have to suck on the inhalation nozzle and move the balls. Don't worry, I made a sex joke about that, and he laughed. Yes, very nice laugh. Okay, here you go, into your mouth. Come on, suck the one ball. Great. Now suck the other ball. Come on, two balls. Ah, now suck the third ball. Pull. You'll do better next time, but that was good.
What time is the surgery?
It's already happened. Don't you remember? Mallory dropped by. Dr. Paul wants you up and walking.
With that? No. No.
Grace!
Oh, you didn't.
I didn't.
Oh my God, Grace, are you okay? Are you in pain? What can I do? Can I get you some pudding or jello?
You can leave. Why are you even here?
Brianna called me. She said you were... You don't look like you're dying.
So you own a lot of smart pants suits. What you don't own is flowy broken hip clothing, so I dumped Frankie's entire closet into this.
You told him I was dying.
She said that you were dying.
That is my concern.
I am not dying.
I'm so happy to hear that.
Oh, you're worried about me.
Of course I was worried about you. Saul's worried about you, too.
Yeah, I can tell.
He's afraid of hospitals. I left him in the car.
He's afraid of getting sick in hospitals. He actually really loves hospitals.
That's a funny buds like that.
That's true.
You know, I have that same feeling sometimes. I'm not always afraid of the hospitals, but the diseases that are running rampant in hospitals. You never know these days.
You know what you can do to help? You can all leave.
Daddy, can you buy me some food that doesn't smell like decay?
Of course I will. I'll get you some pudding.